My name is Matteo Nagy, I'm 24 years old and I'm studying sustainable energy.
Here we look at willingness to pay gaps and how does that show up as changes in frequency or voltage in the power system.
Being the DTU, I think it's a completely different environment compared to what I had in Italy. I think it's really stimulating and it's really, really nice being with a lot of international people, discovering new cultures, new countries, and yeah, I love it. About the university aspect, I think I really like the approach. It's not too much theoretical, and we have the possibility to apply a lot of tools, to apply a lot of knowledge we had on practical issues and practical projects. I think that can really prepare us to the company world outside the university rather than studying by heart formulas and concepts.
Okay, let's look at the OPEX.
I chose thermal energy study line because I am mostly interested in thermodynamic analysis of energy systems and in the optimization of energy systems and in finding the optimal solution in integrating energy systems. I think it's a good way to face the challenge we have to about energy in the future. At least is a part of the different ways to do that. I think that it's always easier not to change in our lives. And so I changed completely and it went great. And I met a lot of people. I have now a lot of international friends. I think this is the best thing that happened to me. And so coming to DTU, I think it was one of the best choices I've taken in my life.